1-2 play from Nadal. Oh, it's looking very sharp early, Rafael Nadal.
That's just a simple play. It's like a football play that is. Yeah, this is a heavyweight against maybe a bantamweight over there. It's a. That drops in. It's all working for Rafa. To finish off the set, another break. Rafa rolling in 28 minutes.
Traffic of this match while you were away. Nadal's won 9 of 10 games.
BG, what about that question?
Him and how he felt and his health.
Going to shock you guys.
Once he gets pushed back. That's a problem. Once you get pushed again, exactly. So you've got to.
Yeah. Like you said, ruthless tonight. Heitkamp stress free so far.
I mean, have you ever faced someone you know exactly what's coming? Said no, I'm not gonna let him play two. So congratulations to him for not. What's your reaction? With Federer sent out in four of it. Dooney with some shot making to.
Because I was coaching Roddick.
I knew you were coaching Andy. Biggest pressure service game.
Second serves.
Oh, got it on the run. Consecutive hold here. He's only faced two break points in the set. That's good.
His comfort zone.
Oh.
drop shot's been an effective weapon for Seller in this third set. Not the drama, the physical and mental struggle of two nights ago, but Rafa made to work for it in that third set. Seller plays it smart and plays it tough. But Rafa knows how to find a new gear that he needs to tear, and he did in that last game.
He sure does, Chris, and he'll be happy with this match in many, many regards. Firstly, he looked healthy. He had his speed back. Obviously, he had a lot of endurance, and he also got tested from Dudi Seller in that third set. And he'll be thankful for that as well. And a very good night serving.